Hi, I'm Johannes of NewGadgets.de and I'm here in Barcelona for the Mobile World Congress 2012, and HTC just announced their new HTC One line with three new phones. So there's the HTC One X, the V and the S, and right here in my hand I hold the S. As you can see, S stands for slim. It's the slimmest HTC smartphone yet and it feels pretty good in my hands. Let's check out the software version of it. It will be available in April. Software. Okay, it uses Android 4.3 Ice Cream Sandwich and HTC Sense 4 with the Dropbox integration. And let's have a quick look around. So here is the front camera. We have three touch buttons over here on the right side, the volume button on the left side, the micro USB port, and on top the headset port and the power button. At the back you can find the camera with an LED light. So of course it also uses Beats audio. And yeah, it feels pretty good. It has a dual core processor, and that's the HTC One S. I will have a closer look at it tomorrow when the Mobile World Congress in Barcelona starts. Right now I'm at the press conference and it's really crowded over here. So it was just a quick hands-on of the HTC One S here at the HTC press conference. It was just announced.